One question I often get asked when I'm out and about is, what's Walt really like? Well, today is one of the answers. His annual motorcycle ride is snaking through the foothills to raise money for four different children's charities in our area. Walt, of course, leading the way on his Harley for the seventh straight year.
The roar of the engine. Sea of riders. Today, Walt Gray leading his seventh annual ride.
Awesome. Walt does a great job. It's a great ride. There's all kinds of people out here. It doesn't matter if you're riding a Honda, Yamaha, two wheels, three wheels, four wheels. It's all about the charity. It's all about the people. Everybody's out here just having a great time.
This year, 3,000 riders getting together to raise money for four different children's charities.
I think when bikers can get together and help out the community, our local communities, and not have it spread out too far, we're doing good. We're doing great. We need more things like Walt Gray.
For kids, it's always a good cause. Because a lot of us are fathers, mothers, grandfathers, grandmothers, uncles, and all that. And kids are really special.
The ride started in Rockland, rolling 60 miles from Lincoln and eventually ending in Grass Valley.
I think it's awesome that the community all over gets together for this.
We all have families. We all have friends. Everybody knows at least one person that needs help.
Helping by one bike at a time.
It's a chance for us to show the community that the perception that they have of bikers, you know, that we're a badass type organization, isn't so much true, that we are here for the children.
So Walt says it's going to take a couple of days to count all the money raised by the event. The four children's charities benefiting from the ride is the Make-A-Wish Foundation, Mustard Seed School, Hope Productions Foundation, and the Sacramento Children's Home.